It's not wrong.
We gotta get the wrist wraps out.
Yeah, bro.
Bro, look at his back, dude. He got like drugs in there.
The Sour Patch Kids.
What's that suspicious yellow bottle in there? What is that?
What's that, bro?
Bro, where's the other one?
That's in there, man.
Bro, suspicious yellow bottle with needles.
Ah!
I knew it, bro.
There you go. Only after looking through your entire drug stash, bro. Go through your trend and everything, bro.
First, what's important is to make sure you really stick to this intense training regimen. You have to keep doing it. No matter how difficult it gets. It took me a full 3 years to get this strong. 100 push-ups. 100 sit-ups. Then a 10-kilometer run! Do it every single day!
Bro's gonna be in a wheelchair. Gonna...
Buddy, you should have squatted 800, buddy. You wanna lift?
So easy. It's all his.
Five. I literally called that. I kept predicting five.
What is going on?
Bro, got
did
that
you like two? Then cheater wraps, bro.
Cheater wraps, man. Bouncing off that chest and everything, dude.
Bro.
You got 4.5, not 5, bro.
Alright, fine. 4.5. 4.5.
Okay. Bro, it took touch and go a little too literally, bro. What's that? Real iron, bro.
Real steel, baby. Jeez. Stop, bro. This guy's like formal.
Let's be for real here. I'm not hitting this, bro. Like...
Then it was fat. Where the hell did that whole thing
Water. Constantly.